Days after the Delhi police filed a murder case, now in the Sunanda Pushkar case, there has been no breakthrough yet. But Tharoor's close friend Amar Singh now is making some startling revelations about the IPL link. Now, while Tharoor is dismissing the disclosures made by Singh and instead accusing the media, the police says it is looking into the matter.
He won't face the media. But given a chance, he will go to any length to blame the media for all his troubles in connection with the Sunanda Pushkar murder.
Right now, I'm being again defamed day after day, including by this particularly obnoxious and unprofessional channel. I can't tell you, not a day goes by without somebody writing to me saying, why don't you sue these people?
But the SIT set up by the Delhi police has begun looking at the IPL angle behind Sunanda's murder exactly a year ago at a five-star hotel in the capital.
देखिए ऐसा कि मीडिया में जो भी आ रहा है हम उसका संज्ञान जो है इस तरह से नहीं लेते कि हम उसे अपना द पीस का हिस्सा बनाएं पर जो आ रहा है उसकी हमें जानकारी है जो भी उस पर रेलेवेंट हमें कार्रवाई करनी होगी वो हम करेंगे
Fresh revelations by former Rajya Sabha MP Amar Singh has exposed the IPL angle in the case.
She said, I've done a lot for this man. I was happy-go-lucky person. And I was working in Dubai. And about this IPL angle, I have never spoken. I'm not to be blamed. I took the blame on my head. And there was no wrongdoing on my part. If at all, there was something to do. God knows and Sashi knows what it was.
Even the findings in the final medical report that led to the filing of the murder FIR point towards foul play.
The IPL angle was something that disturbed her, and she had called a lot of the press the day before her death. IPL means money. And if there's money, that becomes, to me, motive. And if someone killed her for money, that is the motive. It's as simple as that.
They were trying to cover something which she was going to expose. So there is a motive emerging for her murder. So why are these people trying to misguide everything?
But with the SIT preparing to get viscera samples tested abroad and also probing into the IPL connection, it seems it won't be long before the mystery behind Sunanda's murder is resolved. Bureau Report, Times Now.